You are watching the Country Bear Collector Show, and today on the show we are taking a look at this 2019 Tokyo Disney Resort set of six little notepads. These are little notebook pads, you know, like if you're a hard-boiled detective and you're working on a case, you gotta write notes down in your notepad. Although I think, well, you could use these if you were a hard-boiled detective. Why not? But the reason we're looking at this on the show, ladies and gentlemen, is, of course, this one right here that features the sunbonnets right on the front, Bunny, Bubbles, and Beulah. I love this artwork of the sunbonnets. It's the same artwork we've seen on the shirts from Tokyo Disneyland, and we're going to see this artwork again. You'll see. But as you can see, it's got the sunbonnets right there. It's got the little Frontierland star with Donald Duck. And then this logo, oh, it's got a like a Mickey waffle with a bite taken out of it. But this little logo right here is the logo for the Hungry Bear restaurant at Tokyo Disneyland. All these things kind of have to do with food. You can see there's popcorn, a turkey leg, a churro. Well, this one doesn't have food. But anyway, most of them have food on it, and there you go. That's what that is. Oh, you know what? That's a little tiger tail, of course. That's a little tiger tail that they have in Tokyo Disneyland. Maybe, I guess they sell these are edible as well. I don't know. But anyway, I do know it's the sunbonnets. Let's take a look at the back. Now, as you can see, this little insert is here, so it's blocking the back. I can't really show you what the back is, but I think it's got the Frontierland star again, and then maybe the Mickey waffle and the Hungry Bear, Hungry Bear logo on the back. But if we look very close here, you can see that that's the front, and then this is what the pages look like. Now, I'm going to keep this mint and sealed, but the pages have the sunbonnets down at the bottom, and then the little Hungry Bear logo at the top, and then space for you to write. I like this a lot. You know me. The thing I love most about this is these are items to represent all of Tokyo Disneyland Resort. And I love that the Country Bears are so popular over there and so loved that they get to be on here. You know, like if they did a set like this for the Magic Kingdom at Walt Disney World, you know, the Frontierland section would probably be Big Thunder Mountain or Splash Mountain, you know, like that. That's what would represent Frontierland. But nope, Tokyo Disneyland has got the Country Bears. I like these a lot. Now I'm going to keep them in the package. I wish I could have bought this separately, and unfortunately I can't, but this was worth it. It wasn't too expensive. It was a little bit expensive, but not too expensive. Anyway, I like this a lot, and I'm going to give it a big, solid 3 paws. What do you think about these notebooks? Let me know in the comments below or over at the Country Bear Collector Show Facebook page. And friends, if you like the show, give us that big old thumbs up on social media. That way we know you want more episodes. And if you really love the show, be sure to subscribe. That way you'll get episodes the moment they are released. Well, that's going to do it for this time. Thank you so much for tuning in. I'll talk to you next time right here on the Country Bear Collector Show.
If you enjoyed the show, give us a like and click the subscribe button. If you'd like to see the show continue, consider supporting Saturday Morning Media via Patreon at patreon.com/Saturday Morning Media. Stay tuned, we'll be right back.